traveling on Delta Flight 3829, leaving from Newport to Sullivan. Also, we are flying a full flight, so we would like it if they
All right, Ron Nager, next year we got to hit the Ruth's Chris. Because,
yeah, we got it.
City. My name is Janet.
Good morning.
Thank you, David.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello?
No, I'm just asking.
Yeah, no, there's no.
Oh, in Phoenix?
Yeah.
Oh, with you.
I'm saying, I don't think it's.
This guy over a cough drop.
You guys missed one out of every four handguns that goes through this freaking machine. You were gonna beat me up about a cough drop? Give me a break.
They didn't even, like, with all the electronics.
Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. To fasten, slide the flat metal end to the buckle and tighten by pulling the loose strap end of the loose strap away from you. Lift the buckle to release, and for your safety, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated, even when the seatbelt sign is off.
Thank you.
us today. We want to sincerely thank you for flying with American Eagle. As a reminder, the seatbelt sign is on. Even when the sign is off, please keep your seatbelts fastened while seated in case of unexpected turbulence. Please also try to keep the eye.
Alright, guys. Well, this is the tiniest lavatory I've ever seen on a plane. I could barely fit. My backpack is literally hitting the back of the door, and my legs are hitting the toilet. But in other news, that flight was a success. Last flight out of Long Beach, American Airlines will no longer be flying out of Long Beach, which I think is sad, but all good things must come to an end. So, otherwise, this flight was pretty good, smooth. It was a nice ride down to Phoenix, 1 hour long. It was great.
Would you rate that landing?
Good flight.